Hello everyone. Now we are going to making an experiment of temperature sensor using Arduino Uno. For this experiment, firstly we need Arduino Uno and next breadboard and then temperature sensor. Firstly, we take the Arduino Uno and breadboard. Now connect the 5 volt pin of Arduino Uno to the positive terminal of the breadboard, and then connect the ground pin of the Arduino Uno to the negative terminal of the breadboard, and then take the temperature sensor and place it on the breadboard. Now the power terminal of the temperature sensor is connected to the positive terminal of the breadboard, and the ground terminal of the temperature sensor is connected to the negative terminal of the breadboard, and the white middle pin terminal is connected to the AO pin of the Arduino Uno. And now we are going to the coding part, and the coding part is flow temperature value and temperature value in millivolts and temperature value in centigrade. Void setup. As we know that the input is AO, which is connected to the volt pin of the temperature sensor. In this serial begin is 9600. Void loop. Temperature value is equal to analog read of AO, and temperature value in millivolts is equal to temperature value into 5000 by 1024, and the temperature value of in centigrade is equal to temperature value in millivolts by 10 plus minus 50. And now we get the values in serial print in temperature value in centigrade. And now we check and we start the simulation. While we starting the simulation, when I am shifting the point to the right side, the values are increasing. While I am shifting the point to left side position, then the values are going to negative, hence true. Thank you.